Hey guys, what's going on? This is Alex KGB, and today we're gonna go and clear out Wilson Automatoys factory. See what good loot we got there, if there's anything good for us. Let's give us a quick little healing here. Remove radiation as well. There we go. Alright.
Let's do this.
Looks like we got a company already. Who are you, lady? Really? Stupid. Alright. I think that's time for the mutant slicers. Mutant slicer! Where is it? There we go. God damn it. Oh. Here you go. Here you go. Here you go. Gosh. What is going on here? Who the fuck are you?
Let's do this.
Who are you? Oh, this is... Oh, I'm sorry guys, they're killing you. This was Caravan Guard. It's not supposed to kill you guys. Damn it. Oh shit. Come here, man. I'm coming for you, don't run! Yep. Crap! Oh yeah, like that. Damn, you're fat. Can get through your fat. Who you are? Hey, how you doing, man? Too many of you. Oh, god damn it. Hey. Oh god. What the hell is going on? Give it a quick save. I'm not sure where's my Minuteman. Looks like he's in trouble. God damn it. Too many of you everywhere. I was actually going for Atama. Automatoys. Hey! How are you, man? Still alive? Gosh. Come on, die. Die, sir. Die. Fucking man. There's nothing to... Oh. Okay. Sorry. Just punched my mic by accident. What the hell? What the hell? How you doing, man? Hold in there. It doesn't look like I picked a good location to to start moving into the automatoids. Whatever. Who the hell are you? Look at that, huh? Here you are. I don't think there's a way for me to actually get you. There's one more on the other side, on the roof. Amen. Can't believe that he can shoot from that distance and actually hit me. Let's go up there and say hi. How about that? Can we actually get up here? Nope. Like we're gonna have a jetpack in order to get up here. Damn it. Not quite possible. Anyways, that's not possible. This is not what I was going for. I was going for automatize. Freaking Raiders base. Like we got it, here it is, and it's gonna be full of mutants, huh? You alright, Preston? So we got mutant slicer for just for that.
Gonna splatter your brain!
Whoa, 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 whoa. Gonna find a way in. What happened? Oh my god, there's so many of them. Here we go. Here we go. Here you go. There. What the hell? That's why it's called the Mutant Slicer, man. I need something. Not that. Stim pack. Now, looks like you all grouped there nicely. How you like that? You gotta love it, huh? Stupid mutant. Ooh, tissue sample. What is that? ID card. Like that. Probably need that. Need.
We are unstoppable.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Just let me get up there, okay? We'll see who's unstoppable. Holy crap.
I'm gonna feast on your flesh, human!
The main problem is that I don't have a reach for you guys. But as soon as I will, all will die. You're up there, okay. Let's grab some of this stuff. Alright, let's go. Big Mac. Deadly. Huh? How deadly are you? I'll kill you all. Where yet? Come here. Butcher?
Pay for that.
No, you pay for that. Oh crap! Get some vodka going in the system. Okay. Super sledge. This shit doing some damage, huh? $123. Oh god. Alright, let's give it a try. Here, antifreeze. Legs. So, what was the whole deal? Huh? I don't see that there's anything new. Anything really special here. Good, damn it. Stupid mutants. Alright, so we got weapons workbench. Okay.
No point in leaving that for the scavengers.
Minigun. It's trade, man. You got some heavy stuff on me.
Hey.
What is it? You want to swap supplies?
Yes. I'm sorry, man.
Go ahead.
Some of this stuff. Ooh. That is cool. Now, how about junk? All right, good. Gonna be a lot of fixing after this. My armor is in bad shape. All right, so what else is good? Pipe rifle, oil canister. Nah, it's something better than this. Pipe rifle. Well, looks like that's it. The minigun was the bonus of being here. What is that? Combat right arm. Paintbrush. ID card. Alright, let's go check the roof. See how our hammer doing. If anyone left. There's anyone we can test it on. Nope. Looks like everyone's dead. What? Oh, what is this? Body armor. No, not interested. I'm expecting, oh god, I'm expecting there might be something if we'll just follow that pipe. Maybe some secret. Worth trying. Oh. Look at this. Huh? Who would have thought of that? Someone was hiding here. Bag of cement. Okay. Definitely a lot of cement. That's it. Nothing else? Where you at? What happened? Oh, because I fell on you, that's why. I just want to give my sledgehammer a little test, but looks like no one around to actually test it on. Anybody? Anybody in these swamps? Oh, a mosquito. Well, that's... Okay, that works. Any mutants? Ooh, look at this. You're so cute. Tiny little fly.
Make every shot count.
Oh yeah. Come on, really? Stupid mosquito. Take your meat. Ah, too much. Caring too much. I don't really need this. What's here?
Now you're mine. Damn it.
Come on, dude. Just hit it. It's not hard. Looks like there's really nothing here. I know we were doing the automa toys, but I'm just kinda curious. There's any location that we could spot.
Where to next?
Can it? Oh, that's the end of the map? Doesn't look like it, is it? I cannot go that way. Come on, really? I see something. There's an abandoned house. Go check it out. Help defend the checkpoint. What the hell is that? This is Brotherhood of Steel. And they're gone. So, oh, there are guys here. God damn it. Stupid. Too bad. Oh, here we go. Now I can test it. Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Come on, man. Crit. I like that. Minigun. Oh, mine. What the hell? I'm almost dead. I need the vodka. Oh, this vertebra just exploded. Alright, so, do we have a missile? Violent Heinten Lion, pistol, gamma gun, deliverer, laser. We don't have here. But zero missiles, nice. Alright, so, I don't think there's anything we could, should we do? Damn it. Going down. Vertebra, you're going down. You will. Look at the minute, man. Oh, here you go. You're dead. Look at, oh God. Oh, holy crap. You know what's the problem with that thing? One shot and you're dead. Holy crap! How did we come here? Oh, where's my sledgehammer? That's the time to test it. Oh yeah, baby. Yeah. That's the ultimate test. Let's give it a quick save. Hey. Hey. Gonna kill you. Like my hammer? Oh, you bet you're loving it. Are you trying to kill me here? Yeah, I'm dying. More vodka. Only vodka can help me. And maybe... some buff out. Oh, here you go. Die. Oh, vertebrae is on my ass. I'm gonna buy some serious stuff. I'm gonna buy some missiles after that. You. Come on, what do you want? You little skunk. Still have a vertebrate to take care of. You're burning. Come on, go down, go down. That's it. Gosh. Whoa. How you doing, Preston? Nice minigun. Oh wow. That was hell of a fight. Everyone got involved.
Hello.
Situation analysis finalized. No hostiles detected.
Good to see you too. Hey hey! Hey! Wow! Wow! I was looking for that. I was looking for you. Now I can't carry that much. I gotta drop something. There's more and more armor. Ah, come on, let's go. How you doing? I gotta lift some weapons here. Good hunting, guys. Really good hunting here. Okay. Super sledge. You wait hell a lot. Gonna get rid of you, sorry. I'm gonna stick with my sword. I just need to do a little upgrading. What else? I'll leave those grenades because when I throw the vertebrate grenades, they don't come anymore, because I betrayed them. Hey, hey! Bomber jacket. Damn it. I need to capture one of those. That would be nice. Well, guys, I think that's it. We did our work. We showed them who's the boss. This was Alex KGB. You were watching my video on Automatize that went into getting a power armor. And yes, thanks for watching. If you would like more, you can follow to my Fallout 4 playlist. It's right here in the right corner. If you click on it, you can see it. Hope you liked the video. Share it if you did. And thanks again. Bye bye.